But perhaps the best reggae album and most powerful performance in Toronto of the year belonged to Black Uhuru. Uhuru are Michael Rose, Puma, and Derek Simpson, three of the hottest reggae singers in Jamaica. They're backed up by Sly Dunbar and Robbie Shakespeare, the legendary rhythm section who have played with people from Buddy Wailer and Peter Tosh to Grace Jones. And they were all over the place at Reggae Sunsplash 81 in Montego Bay, Jamaica.